¿Qué tal, amigos? Bienvenidos al programa de hoy en un abrir y cerrar de ojo con el capitán y
el patrullero
de parte de Pueblo Tires, el centro del auto de la familia. Bienvenidos, amigos. Pedro, estamos aquí en Twisted Scissors.
Twisted Scissors, why does that ring a bell?
Salon and Spa.
Oh, Salon and Spa, beautiful.
¿Tú tienes algo que ver con este negocio?
Tengo algo que ver con esto, sí. I have a vested interest in this business, yeah. My wife is the owner.
Su esposa es la dueña, él es el que mueve todo lo físico.
Yo soy el manejador, el que lava los pisos.
En otras palabras, con las ideas de ella y con tu trabajo duro, se logra todo.
Se logra todo, gracias a Dios.
With her ideas and his hard work, it all gets done.
All gets done.
So we're here at Twisted Scissors in McAllen, Texas. Spa salon, right? Si es que trabajan con cabello, cosas, productos de belleza, ese tipo de cosas. Vamos a aprender mucho de eso. Ahorita pronto vamos a entrevistar a la esposa de Pete y otras compañeras que trabajan aquí también. Pero queremos también recordarles, amigos, tú sabes, Pete, que en Pueblo Tires tenemos 13 ubicaciones.
¿13? ¿Cómo han 13. Crecido, Ben?
Y le damos gracias a Dios y gracias a ustedes por la oportunidad. Fíjate, ya vamos a cumplir 48 años.
Wow.
De servir a la comunidad.
Ese es el que no sirve.
No, el que no sirve, no sirve.
No sirve.
Así es que le damos gracias a Dios por poder servir. Estamos aquí también en este lugar donde vamos a aprender, como dijimos, acerca de cabello, un poquito acerca de otros. ¿Qué otros servicios ofrecen aquí, Pete?
Los dientes. Teeth whitening, limpieza de dientes, todo tipo de los que tienen pelo, no como yo, pero los que sí tienen pelo, se les puede hacer diferentes productos, diferentes servicios.
Ok. Así es que, amigos, en Pueblo Tires también tenemos eso, en, ¿cómo es esa combinación? Que todo tipo de servicio,
todo
tipo de productos y opciones de financiamiento hasta 24 meses para pagar. ¿Y sabes qué? No necesitas crédito.
Nadie.
Nada. Así es que, amigos, les deseamos esperamos, Pedro, que hayan tenido una feliz Navidad también.
Ah, sí. Esperemos que hayan disfrutado de la Navidad. Tiempo bien diferente, bien distinto, como este año, ¿verdad? De 2020.
Sí.
Pero que esperemos que hayan hecho un buen éxito en Navidad.
Sí, porque a pesar de que fue un año dificultoso con la pandemia, le damos gracias a Dios que estamos aquí y que ustedes también están ahí en casita. Sigan las precauciones de la CDC, continuemos con eso, ¿ok? Porque esto todavía está aquí y tenemos aquí, hemos hecho arreglos para estar seguros aquí. No se preocupen, sí. Hicimos todo lo
está
arreglos.
Desinfectado también, sí. este local.
Oh, sí, también. Así es que, amigos, ya saben, vamos a aprender aquí de este lugar que se llama Twisted Scissors, que en español son tijeras torcidas.
Okay. Muy
Twisted
bueno.
Scissors.
Sí.
Amigos, no se nos vayan.
No.
Ok, regresamos en un abrir y cerrar de ojo. Ah, pero antes, Pedro, vamos a cantarles.
Claro.
¿Listo?
Claro. No toca la guitarra.
Así, a capela.
A capela. Vámonos, ¿listo? Una vez. Vámonos.
Si tu carrucha ya no quiere caminar como quisieras, como debiera, deja ya de batallar. Ven hoy a Pueblo Tires, te vamos a ayudar a arreglar tu carrucha para que pueda caminar.
Hasta 24 meses para pagar. ¿Y qué más? No necesitas
crédito.
Shampoozy.com. We'll be right back.
At Pueblo Tires and Service, your safety will always be our top priority. So we're taking all preventative measures during your visit. Let's keep our community moving with our wide variety of automotive services and our giant selection of new tires and wheels. Like a set of 420-inch tires for only $499. Or buy a set of 416-inch tires for only $299. And you'll get a free alignment check. And you also get a free 7-point inspection. Pueblo Tires and Service. 13 locations to serve you.
Shampoozy.com. Tú eres como yo y yo sé que soy el primo del Shampoozy. Ve a Pueblo Tires y Servicios. Seguimos practicando las medidas de seguridad de la CDC. Además, ofrecemos opciones de financiamiento hasta 24 meses para pagar y no necesitas crédito. Paquetes de llantas que te ahorran dinero, cambio de aceite, alineamiento, todo tipo de servicio. La vida está llena de lecciones. Elige a Pueblo Tires y Servicios hoy. Búscanos en Shampoozy.com. Lávate las manos y ponte la máscara y ponte a bailar.
Shampoozy.com. ¡Que bailen!
And we're back, folks. Welcome once again to In the Blink of an Eye. We hope you had a merry, merry Christmas, and we wish you a happy new year. Well, we're here at Twisted Scissors Salon and Spa, and I'm here with Leti. Hello, Leti.
Hi, nice
Thank
to see you.
Thank you for having us here.
Thank you for coming back.
And who's this young man next to you?
My husband, Pete Cisneros.
Pete Cisneros. So let me get this right. With your ideas
His hard work.
They get it done.
Oh, yeah.
They get it done.
Okay, so Twisted Scissors here in McAllen. Let's start right off the bat. What's the address here?
5221 North 10th, Suite 225, Twisted Scissors.
All right.
It's at Xenia Crossings, by the way, right across...
just south of Dove.
South of Dove
on 10th Street.
Okay, now, I've heard that name, Twisted Scissors, back in the 87.
the band?
It was a band,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Now, Twisted Scissors, tell us a little bit about yourself, Letty. What is your position here? You're the owner, the boss?
I'm the owner of the salon. Okay. I've been here about a year.
February will be two years.
Yeah. Okay. 2 years. Well, see, that's how fast
time flies.
Time flew. Well, the thing is, what happened was this pandemic, it stopped for a while. Mm-hmm. So I was shut down for almost 3 months. So it kind of, you know, delayed it a little bit.
A little
damper in our parade. But you know what? With God's blessings, everything came back.
Amen.
And I got two great girls, actually three, one's missing.
Okay.
But we've got two facialists, and I have another hairdresser, so it's been working great.
Good.
And we'll introduce you to the other girls in a little bit as well. But it's been going really well. My sons are doing a sanitizing position for as well, and our place is sanitized, COVID-free.
Right.
We've been doing that. This is our third spray, and
to keep our customers safe, your tenants safe.
Well, they're
safe.
Your first priority.
Oh yes.
You have chairs here where they sit down, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely,
all the
and everything
sanitized.
Everything sanitized. Our air is purified. Everything sanitized.
Same products that you're using at Pueblo. The same problem.
PureTech. We use PureTech, and it lasts for 3 months, and it's biodegradable.
Right.
And, you know, and of course we wear our masks,
yes,
and our shields.
It's safe to come here.
It's very safe to come here.
No.
Come and get your hair done, your color cut, whatever you need. We do balayage, ombres, Brazilian blowouts as well.
Okay, now, is this mostly for women or men?
We do women, men, and children.
Women, men, and children.
Yeah, we do everybody, as long as you know.
So you mean somebody like Pete and myself?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we can.
Every once in a while, I still need a haircut.
There's lots of hope for everybody.
Okay, so let me put it out there.
And we do extensions as well, honey.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we do hair
extensions. I may ask for some extensions.
Fabio.
Okay, now, you mentioned some of the... obviously, you have hair products as well.
Yes. And we use Lanza products.
Okay.
They're originally from Mexico, mm-hmm, and European, but it works really well with our clientele down here because we have a lot of Latin women down here,
mm-hmm,
and that color is a very true color to the Latin, because Latin women have a lot of reddish, orange pigmentations,
mm-hmm,
and this one actually gives you a true color that will go well with us.
Okay.
Las mexicanas latinas.
Sí, las mexicanas latinas. Okay, now a question that popped into my head. Somebody wants to come do business with you. Do they need to make an appointment?
Absolutely. You have to go by an appointment.
You have to make an appointment.
Especially with this COVID right now.
Okay.
Especially with this COVID.
It's a very, very unique protocol.
Yeah. We do have walk-ins because, like I said, we have a new girl that she is taking walk-ins as well.
Mm-hmm.
But we really appreciate if you would give us a call, honestly, because we need, you know, COVID reasons.
Right.
We have to protect ourselves.
So
and we have to sanitize in between each customer.
We
sanitize our stations and our bowl between each customer.
Let me just interject. I do know that you've also had access to social media where they could actually do the appointment online.
They can do it on Facebook.
Right.
They can do it on Facebook. They can do our...
So you're on Facebook?
We're on Facebook and Instagram.
Okay. So.
And you can do our appointments. You can call messages through Facebook as well. And we'll get back to you as soon as possible.
Do you have a website?
Not yet.
Not yet.
It's a work in progress. It's a work in progress. We were working on that until this pandemic hit.
Okay. Yeah, no.
So, but you know,
okay,
it's coming around.
Okay.
We're just trying
to
get it.
What about the hours of...
Our hours are Monday through Friday,
okay,
11. No, excuse me. I'm sorry. Let me rephrase that. It's 10 to 7.
10 to 7.
And on Saturdays, Monday through Friday. And on Saturdays, it's 10 to 4.
And Sundays?
We're off.
He goes fishing.
He goes to church.
Church.
Double duty. Church.
Double duty. Double duty.
Two masses sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you know, a lot of this hair processes that you do, I would imagine some of them take longer than others, and some are more delicate. Or I also understand from a prior interview that we did with you that you,
mm-hmm,
help people who have had maybe cancer treatment?
Yes.
And they lost some hair? How do you tell us about
well,
that?
Well, I'm a very devoted person to cancer patients because I lost my sister from breast cancer.
Okay.
And about 25 years ago, I brought down this
It's a nonprofit.
It's a nonprofit organization called
Look Good, Feel Better.
Yes.
And what she does is she certifies other hairdressers.
I get really emotional on this.
Yeah. She actually certifies other hairdressers, and what they do is they go once a month or quarterly to the cancer centers where they're getting the treatment. So they'll talk to them about how they're going to lose their hair.
Explain to them different
ways to put their makeup on. So it's just making paying it forward with especially with the work that they do, because they beautify a lot of women, and a lot of these women unfortunately do get the cancer, so they still want to go out there and look good. So
this is a time.
Well, we teach them how to put their eyebrows back on, because it finishes, you know, they fall off, and we just help them get. That's why it's called Look Good, Feel Better, because what we do, we make them look good so they can keep fighting.
And this is all free, Ben. This is all.
It's
any
all
cancer
donated.
Patient can actually go into these centers and get the wig, free makeup. And it's not just because they have cancer, but it's because they're encouraging the women to actually feel better.
And it gives you that chance to fight the ánimo.
See, because that's part of the healing process.
Yeah.
That you feel good, you feel, you know, there's confidence, there's a hope.
When we feel good, we look good.
Yeah, and your body reacts to that.
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Well, thank you for sharing that with us, Leti and Pete, here at Twisted Scissors. Give us a phone number one more time, please.
956-537-5642.
Okay, and the address?
5221 North 10th Street, Suite 225, Twisted Scissors, on Xenia Crossings.
Okay, well, folks, we're going to take a little break, and we'll be back in the blink of an eye.
Bye.
En Pueblo Tires and Service, su seguridad es nuestra mayor prioridad, así que estamos tomando todas las medidas de prevención durante su visita. Mantengamos a nuestra comunidad en movimiento con nuestra nueva y extensa variedad de servicios automotriz y nuestra gigantesca selección de rines y llantas nuevas, como un set de 4 llantas de 20 pulgadas por solo $499, o compre un set de 4 llantas de 16 pulgadas por solo $299, y usted recibe una verificación de alineación gratuita. Además, recibirá la inspección de 7 puntos gratis.
Folks, if you're like me, and I know I am, you need a safe place to take your mule. Easy solution, partner. At Pueblo, we are CDC compliant. And we offer up 24 months to pay. No credit needed. Need an oil change, deal on tires, brakes, alignment, stay inspection. This is the place, folks. With over 47 years in SAP, Texas, we are with you. Shampoozy.com. Kevin.
Shampoozy.com.
And we're back, folks, in the blink of an eye with yours truly, El Capitan from Pueblo Tires and Service, El Centro del Auto de la Familia. Once again, we're here at Twisted Scissors here in McAllen, Texas. Now I have another guest with me, another interview with, her name is Lori.
Hi, guys.
And Lori, I understand you work here in conjunction with Twisted Scissors.
That's correct.
A business within the business, right?
Yes, that
is. So what is your business here?
I am a licensed esthetician. I do facials, microdermabrasions. I also incorporate teeth whitening. On your 30-minute teeth whitening, you go up to 9 shades in one 30-minute.
9 shades?
Yes.
Wow.
That is correct.
So I've heard that coffee,
red wine, yes.
And you can whiten them?
Yes, that is correct. Within a 30 minute, you will see amazing results. Yes, definitely.
Now, do you work with false teeth too?
Yes, with veneers. Actually, what I tell my clients is, because they ask, how white can they get? Hmm. You can only go as white as a white t-shirt.
It reminds me of a song, How Low Can You Go? how white can you get?
No, nothing whiter than a white t-shirt. Nothing whiter.
Okay. Could you explain a little bit about that process? I mean, is it complicated?
Sure.
Is it painful?
No, it's a zero sensitivity. It is COVID safe. Since with this pandemic, everybody is very cautious.
Exactly.
I'm very cautious. And with this tray, what it does, I offer the carbamide peroxide, the 13%, which is zero sensitivity to your gums and to your teeth. So that what does is you do everything on your own. I just give you the tray, it's sealed, it's sterile, and you insert it in your mouth, and you just sit in front of a light for 30 minutes.
Wow, okay.
Yes.
And you also said you do facials.
Yes, I also do facials. I do, I'm actually like a pimple popper.
Oh, okay.
I love to do that.
Where were you when I was 12?
the team. Okay. I actually, I have advanced training. I actually had, well, I also went to Dr. Pimple Popper's office. So that's where it all started. I have a passion for what I do. So if you have, I deal with acne, blemishes, what they say, as Latinas, paño.
Paño.
Paño, yes. I also help people with that.
So ayudas a las personas que tienen, sufren de paño, tienen paño, también lo pueden...
Le quito los, o sea, que tengan poros grandes, le quito las espinillas, las blancas y las negras. O sea, yo les ayudo con todo lo de la cara.
Y limpieza de dientes, o sea, emblanquecer los dientes.
Sí, blanqueamiento de dientes también.
Sean dientes postizos.
Postizos. Lo único que les digo es de que no se pueden blanquear más que una camiseta blanca.
Una camiseta blanca.
Exacto.
O una tortilla de harina.
Ándale.
Algo más o menos así, ¿verdad? Ahora, una pregunta. ¿Qué es lo que te... What got you started in this type of business? I mean, what got you motivated to work this way? Because obviously, you know, you're helping people mm-hmm. with their self-confidence and stuff. So what got you motivated?
What I got motivated, I had acne, really bad hormonal acne. A mí me salieron, como comencé, y mi pasión empezó, fue de que yo tenía acné hormonal aquí y nadie me ayudaba y nadie en el producto de maquillaje cambiaba constantemente brochas y hasta que yo me metí al internet y fue como comencé mi pasión a ayudar. Si yo me ayudé yo misma, hay mucha gente que tiene esa de que ¿cómo se dice? Tienen mucho acne, muchas espinillas y eso es lo que les, like, I don't know.
Les da como un inferior complex.
Sí.
Una inferioridad de complejo.
Sí.
¿Eh? ¿Qué tal? Así es que, y puedes ayudarles.
Exactamente.
Porque, sí, he conocido personas, yo también tuve, no así tan extremo, pero sí tuvimos, you know, esa etapa, salen las espinillas. Pero he conocido personas jóvenes, muchachos o muchachas que tienen un problema serio. Y muchas veces tienen que ir con el doctor, que les dan tratamientos. Mm. Pero tú tienes otra forma de tratamiento.
Sí.
¿Tú, cómo consideras ese tratamiento? ¿Es algo natural? O?
Es algo, los productos que yo uso son naturales. Haz de cuenta que muchos, como latinos, que la sábila es muy buena. So yo uso productos con una línea de para la piel que utiliza esos productos. Porque yo le tengo mucha fe a la sábila.
A la sábila, oh,
sí. So, yo uso los productos que contienen, o sea, la sábila.
Es uno de los productos, sí. La sábila, escuchaba en mi familia también. O sea, la cultura mexicana usamos mucho las hierbas o la sábila, incluso para el estómago es buena.
Exactamente.
Así es que, ¿cuántos años tienes de hacer este trabajo?
Tengo aproximadamente un año.
Un año, ok. Bueno, yo sé que tenemos un número y ¿puedes repetir el número un número donde se pueden comunicar contigo?
Conmigo tengo en Facebook, la página se llama Blissful Beauty by Lori Lee. En Instagram, igual, Blissful Beauty by Lori Lee. Facebook, Blissful Beauty by Lori Lee. Estamos adentro de Twisted Scissors en McAllen, en 5221 Norte 10th, a cruzar de Costa Mesa. La plaza se llama Senior Crossing.
All right, pues muchas gracias, Lori.
Muchas gracias.
Vamos a regresar al último y vamos a despedirnos más al ratito, pero le damos gracias a Lori por lo que acabas de hablar. Así es que, amigos, ¿qué les quiere decir a la gente de la televisión?
Que no se preocupen, que hagan una cita, que me llamen con cualquier pregunta y no se mortifiquen. Nosotros es un COVID free, aquí hacemos sanitize con los mismos productos del salón. Viene una compañía igual que es de aquí, de Twisted Scissors, que nos hacen spray para seguridad de los clientes y para nosotros también.
¿Y también trabajas a base de ¿cómo se dice? ¿Appointments?
Sí, también me pueden en el Facebook, mi número de teléfono, me pueden llamar aquí al Twisted Scissors y hacer una cita.
Ok, pues Lori, muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Y pues no se te nota que tuviste ese nada. Así es que amigos, ya saben, vamos a otra quebradita y regresamos en un abrir y cerrar de ojo.
At Pueblo Tires and Service, your safety will always be our top priority. So we're taking all preventative measures during your visit. Let's keep our community moving with our wide variety of automotive services and our giant selection of new tires and wheels. Like a set of 420-inch tires for only $499. Or buy a set of 416-inch tires for only $299. And you'll get a free alignment check. And you also get a free 7-point inspection. Pueblo Tires and Service. 13 locations to serve you.
Shampoozy.com.
Tú eres como yo y yo sé que soy el primo del Shampoozy. Ve a Pueblo Tires y Servicios. Seguimos practicando las medidas de seguridad de la CDC. Además, ofrecemos opciones de financiamiento hasta 24 meses para pagar y no necesitas crédito. Paquetes de llantas que te ahorran dinero. Cambio de aceite, alineamiento, todo tipo de servicio. La vida está llena de lecciones. Elige a Pueblo Tires y Servicios hoy. Búscanos en Shampoozy.com. Lávate las manos y ponte la máscara y ponte a bailar.
Shampoozy.com. ¡Que bailen!
Shampoozy. And we're back again in the blink of an eye with yours truly, El Capitan, from Pueblo Tires and Service, your family car care center. Serving the community for almost 48 years. We hope you had a Merry Christmas, and we wish you a Happy New Year. I'm once again here at, we're continuing our talk here at Twisted Sisters in McAllen. Now I have another guest, her name is Linda. And as you realized already, we talked to Letty and Lori, and now we have Linda. Okay, and Linda, welcome, and thank you for having us here.
Thank you for having me.
Now, what is your business within the business of the other business, and what's your business?
Well, I am a hairdresser. I've been doing hair for about 15 years.
15 years.
And I do cuts, colors, balayages, color corrections. I also do men's cuts and kids' cuts as well.
Okay. Okay, well, I spoke to your associates, Lori and Letty, what was the passion? What got you involved in this type of work?
Well, I really do love everything in health and beauty. Okay. And I started in high school, actually.
Okay. High school.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I mean, and again, you deal with women and men and children.
Yes.
Okay. Now, here at Twisted Sisters, this place here, you have three businesses going, right?
Mm-hmm.
And is your hours exactly like theirs, Monday through Friday, or what are your hours?
My hours are Tuesday through Saturday, 10 to 6.
You have a website, a phone number?
Yes, you can reach me at Linda Trevino on Facebook or Linda.hairdresser on Instagram or here at the shop, 956-322-3680.
One more time.
956-322-3680.
Okay, you can reach Linda, right?
Yes.
All types of hair problems.
Yes.
I hear, I guess nothing against women, but women are more particular, I think, with hair. Us guys, we just, I say, right? Most of the time. No, but do you help people that maybe sometimes there's a, I know the weather, we always say in the tire world that the most harmful element to a tire is heat. Okay. What you say out there, the weather, the sun, the water, the dirt, all that can mess our hair up. I mean, you heard a bad hair day, but I'm talking about the actual breakdown of the hair. Mm-hmm. What do you recommend we should do? With cars, we say rotate your tires, make sure the air pressure is correct, wax your car to maintain the, para que no pierda the luster of the paint. What recommendations do you give to people as far as taking care of their hair on their own personal time, but then come here for extra boost and assistance from you?
I would say a good clarifying shampoo, and then aftercare, a professional shampoo that has regulated pH, and also a thermal protectant.
How about people who have a problem with dandruff?
Well, that would be a special medicated shampoo.
Do you help them with that?
We actually don't have one in the salon, but I do do like little prescriptions and let them know where they can pick them up.
Okay, and you also obviously do hairstyles.
Yes.
I mean, when I was growing up, they just had a bowl and they put it over your head and that's it. But now you got all these different hair cuts, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know what gets me, Linda? Because I'm a caveman.
Okay.
I mean, where I come from, if you ask me what, for example, all these acronyms today. What are some of the acronyms today, for example? LOL. What else?
Shaking my head.
Okay. What else? Help me. You're a modern lady. What other acronyms is out there?
Be right back.
Okay, be right back. BRB, right?
Mm-hmm.
If you ask me what those things meant in my day, I would tell you it would be an alphabet soup. Okay? But that's the language today. It's different. Same thing with, you know, I'll go get my haircut sometimes. Hey, what number do you want? I said, what number? Just a regular haircut. Yeah, but we got this and we got, I mean, it's confusing to me at times.
Oh, yeah.
So you, is that some of the processes that you use as well? Or, I mean, once you have a customer in there for life, you know what they need. You, is this come back from maintenance, correct?
Yeah, I really do enjoy coming to work and not knowing on a daily basis what I'm going to be doing. So any surprises that a client has or any new things that they like to do is really fun for me.
Okay. Do you also do perms?
I haven't done a lot of perms lately, but yeah, we still have the perm kit here.
They're still out there,
yes.
Huh? Okay, perms. Okay. Well, Linda, again, you know, here, Twisted Sisters in McAllen, you and your associates, Lori and Letty, right? And they have another business, two businesses, actually three businesses going on here, three of them, right? Mm-hmm. And as you said earlier, one more time, Linda, tell the people out there how they can reach you in particular.
You can reach me at Facebook under Linda Trevino or on Instagram at linda.hairdresser, or you can reach me here at the salon at 956-322-3680.
All right, Linda, it's been a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
Amigos, ya saben, tiene necesidad del cabello, todo tipo de trabajo de cabello, aquí con Linda at Twisted Sisters, y vamos a tomar una quebradita y vamos a regresar en un abrir y cerrar de ojo.
En Pueblo Tires and Service, su seguridad es nuestra mayor prioridad. Así que estamos tomando todas las medidas de prevención durante su visita. Mantengamos a nuestra comunidad en movimiento con nuestra nueva y extensa variedad de servicios automotriz y nuestra gigantesca selección de rines y llantas nuevas, como un set de 4 llantas de 20 pulgadas por solo $499, o compre un set de 4 llantas de 16 pulgadas por solo $299, y usted recibe una verificación de alineación gratuita. Además, recibirá la inspección de 7 puntos gratis.
Folks, if you're like me, and I know I am, you need a safe place to take your mule. Easy solution, partner. At Pueblo, we are CDC compliant. And we offer up 24 months to pay. No credit needed. Need an oil change, deal on tires, brakes, alignment, stain inspection. This is the place, folks. With over 47 years in SAP, Texas, we are with you. Shampoozy.com. Kevin Lynn.
Shampoozy.com.
And we're back with the Victim and I, with your student, El Capitan from Pueblo Tire Service, saying goodbye. We're going to close con broche de oro, como dicen. I have got Lori, Letty, and Linda here, and I got Mr. Pete.
The patrolman.
Otherwise known as Louie. Hello, Linda, Lori, Letty, thank you for having us here. Final words.
Thank you for having us, and have a happy new year.
Thank you for watching us, and hope you had a safe and a Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year.
Thank you for having us again, once again, guys. And hopefully you will see you soon, 2021. Happy New Year. God bless all of y'all.
All right. Then.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, Ben, for having us and allowing us to partake in this wonderful interview. Stay safe out there. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
All right. And on behalf of Pueblo Tire Service and El Capitan and El Shambuzi guy and all of Pueblo Tire family, we wish you a Happy New Year. We hope you have a wonderful Merry Christmas. And we want you to just be safe out there, okay? Follow the instructions, the CDC guidelines at work, at home. Take care of yourself, okay? 2021, it's a new year, and with God's grace, we can move forward, okay? In the meantime, whenever you're eating those tamalitos, New Year, remember, don't forget this. Nobody, but nobody loves you more than Pueblo Tires and Service and Twisted Sisters.
Nobody!